infectious. This is in general. Coronavirus, this is having a round-like structure, and this is an RNA virus. And because of this, so this is the timeline how the corona infection at present how it occurred. December 30th, everybody knows about the place Wuhan. Okay, so there is a city in China. So here there were means there is a nearby seafood selling market was there in China. So the as per the China Health Organization, they were as per their survey, they are saying that after means coming at current 2019 in coronavirus infection, how it is spreading is starting means before it was animal to animal cases has reported animal to animal only. Later, now the as per their research, they are saying that from animal to human they are painting, and now human to human the disease is spreading. Okay, as per their research, they are saying that one infected person can spread disease through coughing or sneezing, through droplets or through cough. This is spreading. Or whenever one person is sneezing, around 1.5 cm to 2 cm, the virus will spread. And whomever is coming in that surroundings, so they will be getting that virus. And with without any proper hygiene, or if they are not maintaining a proper hygiene, with several foods it is entered into their body. Reports were means cases were reported, or the death case were reported with the pneumonia. Starting 44 cases has been reported with pneumonia. Then only they have collected the samples and they have identified. So this is the common signs. So mainly the person will have fever and cough, headache and sneezing, shortness of breath and breathing difficulty. This is the common symptoms. Then later it can spread to lungs. That is, can cause pneumonia, then kidney failure. So directly, not means once the it is affected the kidney and lungs, then can then only it can lead to death. If at all it not affected, then there won't be a case. Collecting the throats or culture or blood and urine culture. And other test is by real time PCR. That is nothing but reverse transcription polymerase chain reaction. So here with the RNA virus, we are replicating into making into DNA. And after making into DNA, we are just developing and we are identifying the characteristic, and we are finding out which microorganisms. Then next generation sequencing, that is nothing but with the help of the sample RNA, they are sequencing, and all they are developing the new sequences of the DNA, RNA of that particular virus. Then they will culture it and they will identify the organism. Then clean hands with soap and water or alcohol based hand. Cover nose and mouth with tissues or inside of elbows when coughing or sneezing. Avoid close contact with anyone with color or flu-like symptoms. Thoroughly cook meat and eggs. Avoid unprotected contact with live, wild or farm animals. This is the common precaution. There is no. So if you work at a hospital, it is recommended that you should follow a standard precaution for infection control measures. So isolate the patient, wear protecting clothing, disinfect shared equipment, then wash hands after each patient. So always remember Wuhan. This is the
place
from where we have got the infection. Okay, and with that only they have developed the preventive measure. W means wash hands often. You use mask properly. Have H means have temperature checked regularly. A, avoid large crowds. N, never touch your face with unclean hands. So always remember whenever you are remembering the place.
Thank you. That's a nice topic for that scenario. And now what is the current prognosis?
And prognosis is for those who are like weak on the prognosis is too bad. Other things on the network support you and you can have high income.
Now after your slide moves for initially the given that for the human status is that is funny that there is too bad. But the condition is mainly that is the respect bad.
The immune system is just developing only. So they don't have a they can treat them with
stomach upset or either a constipation or diarrhea, it won't be there. Definitely the whatever the problem, child gets basically respiration. That too this coronavirus is more is a respiratory that problem.
And where the disease comes in the form of sneezing and burping. We don't know, every time you start sneezing and coughing, we don't know this. But this, in next time when we get to sneezing and coughing, we may suspect that we will be having, because this is having symptoms only because of sneezing. And what is the corona what mean? Actually there is a meaning for corona. Corona the virus is getting caught. So the word meaning of corona means?
And sing out.
There is one case is to in Kerala.
Okay.
One medical student went to a U.S. in